It had its elevator or up and down controls were on the front, basically known as a canard design. The wings had a warping device. In other words, the wings warped to make it go right or left or bank right or left. The wheels on it looked like bicycle wheels. It was a pretty interesting looking machine.
Interesting and ingenious. Epps' 1907 flyer was profoundly different from the Wright brothers' airplane.